Oh, yeah. And the ball will run across. But more important than the fact that the ball has got to the boundary is that there's two fielders on the ground. That's never, never a good sight. Out comes a physio very quickly. Purely a side issue that Kohli will get the boundary. Say on your left. Let's take a look at this. Turn it before the start of week. And then just to rub salt into the wounds, just look at the ball. Very gently, just goes and nudges the boundary. What's happened here? Just taking his feet under him. That was A.Bandara, who's so quick between, so quick on the outfield. Given that he was running to the ball, he was using his feet, I don't think he did too much wrong.